How's it going, guys, and welcome back for another episode of Valki, the Feral Warrior in the world of Gedonia. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright, so what we left off is we just got into this hellhole thing. So, we got into the Temple of Ice and Fire. Now, I think what I have to do here is probably cross by using that Thorn, come back here by using that block. It's going to protect me a bit. What I'm going to do. Yeah, that does a lot of damage. A lot of damage. Do is try and get Thorn to like lure them sort of back here a bit. Do the damage. Actually, what else did we get? We got last episode. Okay. We're gonna just try and lure as much as we can back here. I think that's a smart thing to do. Getting back. Stay here. Get him. God. Does a lot of damage. Might as well eat that. Go over there. Go. Bring it back. Go back. And yeah. Then should be perishing pretty quick. Don't aim for that. More passive skill if I can get. If I can get that, that's going to be huge. One-handers. Next one. Go. That'll do. That's a lot. I'm like this. Sort of working. Good for this looks like absolute hell. Not look fun at all. Bother with him. Come up. Right, he's aggroed everything. Where the hell? No thanks. No crack, come over here.
Oh. I'm too tired.
Can't be tired. Actually, you're not allowed. As I come back, they just know where I am. Zoom around, crazy. Where they're at. That's going to be until oh yeah. There. Guys, come here. You're hurt. Gotta be a better way. Gotta be a better way. Really get this guy. Out dying. So hard. You do this. There's one dead. There's were they. Wait until it's done. Doing a lot of damage. Race here. Boss. Reckon I can almost take this guy. Yeah, I should be able to take him. Come on. Get him. Okay, so it's lava giants and bath and doing? What's he doing? Down. The last boss at the end of 500. Have the more milk. Yeah, there we go. Have some milk. Probably take out this water element. That's not really working. Thought that element would, water element would die already. Don't be tired. Here we go. We're on here. Love that knockdown. Knockdown is great. Bud. That's nice. Every involved in that. We have here. This is a boss. Doesn't. Hmm. I have that. 5 minutes. Okay. Go in. Did a lot of damage then. Oh, come on. Come down. Doesn't really knock him down either. We are building the rage on him. Somehow still in the game here. Right, we're taking out 2,000 of his health. That's good. Thorn is still tanking. Doing a great job. Get back in there. We might be able to do this. I don't know how much mana I actually need to. Alright. Going good. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. 700 health left. Come on. Almost done. Almost done. Almost done. On 300. 150. Come on. Oh my god. 1,000. Yeah. Pretty good. 500 gold too. Wrong one. I think that's the end. All right, cool. Smash that out. All right, awesome. Done. So now we're out here. Far out. That got pretty crazy. I should try in this manner. Might have to cook a bit more food though. Yeah, because that fight was pretty hard. 5,000 health, but just, I think just getting to it, it's just crazy. Stuff shooting at you. How strong are these guys? Don't seem to be doing too much damage to them. You know what it is. But no healing whatsoever. So we might as well. It would. Give me wood. Like, I reckon I'll have to craft a fair bit of food. A torch. Good too. What am I doing? Gonna get some wood. You dear. Jeez, I get a bit of XP. Nice. Reckon we will camp. I can get that well rested bonus too. Just I need an edge. Like, never got like anywhere with this either. Sleep until morning. Nice, good scenery there. Yeah, we have a fair bit of food. Might as well craft it all. Okay. Really? Is fine. But that, okay. So, there, we don't have any. I guess that's okay. What's it? Yeah, alright. Here we are. Standard manor. Got here. Remember these guys being pretty strong? So pick one of them. But here we go. They keep him stun locked here. Come on, Thorn, get into him. Come Here we go. So, I don't think I can poison him or anything. The hell? Okay, I think I'm attacking everything else. This house. Got that.
I'm too tired.
Righty. Hey, mate. But he started this yet?
I'm too tired.
I think these guys are just really tough.
I'm too tired. I'm too tired.
Ah. Like a bloody panther. Nice, got it.
I'm too tired.
Still anything fun? Anything? Stuff upstairs. Oh, okay. Go for it. You need. Hey, another guest. Does he get up to the house? Celebration, yes. Celebration. I'm just gonna do this. Figure this out. It might take a while. Oh, hang on. Gotta be. Yeah. Ah. And worth. I get this ghost. More of them big bastards. Yeah, the house of Amworth. We want to join the other guests. Here's the key. You get in there then. Key. Thank you. One. Let's do this. Get in there. Damage around the building. Ooh, better than mine. Hang on. Is. That's a hell of a lot better. Equip that. Gonna get annoying. What's this guy say? All the guests are here, but it's silent. No music, no voices, no laughs. What kind of celebration is this? Guests seem angry, upset. I don't poison. I think it's two of them bloody tin men up there. Yes. Not a long time ago, you know. Who was poisoned? They're all dead. Of course. Looking for the best poison that money can buy. My relative. The royal dinner. Funny, really. Hell. Guy's sick. The guy. We're here now. Bloody hell. This guy's dark. He's down. Going in there now. Bone. Okay. Blood, that's not good. Ring. Maybe. He gets lonely sometimes. Visits me very often. That doesn't work. Talk to me. Fair enough. I don't remember anyone. I offend them, but. There's the rest of them. Oh, the metal weapon, okay. Right, they've been killed. Right, that's the problem. I spawned them in. Ways I can go in here. Power. That. Need it. Born here. Yeah, mate. Seriously, what? Okay. Yeah. Wait, come on. going to be really hard, but gonna have to just the hell hit me. Why I just lost so much health.
Have enough mana.
No. I'm gonna take this guy out. I did it. Health and armor.
I'm too tired.
Good. I'm too tired. That was a tough. Like, real tough. I suppose you can't really help me with that, can you? Bloody hell. Who thought these guys are gonna be that hard?
I'm too tired.
Damn it, Thorn. Watch out to be a good boy and run. Cool, got another one. Why is it so strong? Hey. Got you. Sleep. Yeah, we just this ordered. Please don't. Get him. Don't have enough time. Guy. Thank you. There's so many of these freaking things in here. This is amazing.
I'm too tired.
Come on, that's pretty silly. Is he? The hell? Bloody hell. Save my life. Right, gotta keep going. Will be it.
Too tired.
Yeah, there's four enemies up there. Okay. Where are Ram? Go up there and extremely lucky. Get a good trinket. Come up here. Okay. That was up here. Locked. I'm not here. Guardian. Are you kidding me? Fighting in a small room. Terrible idea. Guardian is he attacking? Another one there too. Where are they all coming from? No, I don't want to fight in there. Stupid idea. Come and kill this one. Freaking hard. The amount of damage they do here. What the hell are you meant to do? Keeps going in there. Yeah, I'd rather you out here. There you go. Yes, here's another. What's there? What am I hitting? Yeah, no. Are out. Just the amount of damage. Up there. up there. Go up there. Jesus. Holy crap, this is crazy. Cool. Smash through the wall. Oh, far out. Bang, no. Get that from... Scorpion. Yeah, Scorpion overworld boss. Cool. Scary. Right. See how we go here. Hurt by anything. Talk to him first. So, this is my throne. This is the place of my final stay. Do you like it? I don't. Filled with the blood of my victim. I killed all my family and all my relatives. The question is why? Am I starting to remember? The old man never liked me. He used to say, you can't keep the proud name of Anworth clean. Always something happens with you. But what if I pierced a few dirty peasants with my sword? Does that mean I shouldn't inherit the house now? Nobody never noticed they disappeared. I had a lot of fun with them in my little fun room. Have you found it yet, by the way? In any case, now it all seems so distant and old. I've been walking around these empty rooms for years now. It's so depressing. Can anyone talk to me? Can you? By the gods, what have I done? Killed them. I killed them all. Look at the blood on my hands. My little sister begged me to spare her life. I can't take it anymore. Please, end my suffering. Hey, wait, where's... That's... Alright, and then we're gonna just attack. Apparently. How's this? Far out. How's this now? Wow, okay. This. I can't get close to him. Attacking me. Means, alright, he's not leaving Thorn alone because Thorn... What the hell? Sniper here. Okay, he does get hurt by poison or bleed. spawn, you gotta get up. Far out, really? Of course. You thought. Cool. Oh, got him. Grave Maker. What the? Still? Better than nothing? Oh, I see. Climb that rope. This is a... This is... Wow. Spooky. All right, now we're out of that hellhole. Everything else is boarded up. Wow, okay, what a... All right, yeah, I'm... Crazy time that was. It really felt like we've done a lot in the last two episodes, but we have actually done a fair bit. Cleared out two dungeons, a cave, up a few times. Still need to go into Urteron. And do that. Probably do that in the next episode, actually. I'm gonna light Stella up. Probably get some. Cool. I guess that's enough mithril. I think it'll be in them. For them. What the hell are you guys doing here? My house. Silk. Oh. That's... potatoes. Wait. Go. What can I make? There. I put on. Hang on. Hang on. This is like a fire blast. Get more damage. I will get that when I can. Not sure. Get like. Get like, yeah, the health and armor chance. No. Upstairs, aren't they? Was it our stuff? Take. Where now? goodies. Yep. I'll just see it. Might level up. A 6-inch. Okay, well, we're just gonna go. Yep. Yeah, I'll get ice. Still, alright, that's good. Bit of damage. Awesome. Might do now. I might sell some stuff and then sort out the inventory. I've got the selection you've been looking for. That. No, I'm not. That. I got. That shield. Yeah. Accuracy. Maybe that don't need that. Don't need that one. See how that. Yeah, we are going to wrap it up there. And yeah. See how we go in the next episode, where we'll probably tackle. We go into Urteron. Almost level 30. Yeah, we'll probably tackle the arena and. What else is in there? I think it's just the arena. Maybe we can get some more axes there. Finish it. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope to see you next time for some more Gedonia, Beast and Blade. All right, guys, take care.